Hey everyone, Spirit Golem here. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. We're just going to be continuing off, as I said in the last video, of selling our props. We can head down to that place called Drain Elevator again. We can sell this. Hey, little Bella. Swag truck. Driving in. I don't know why I didn't have my map on. I need to know where my turns are. Like, I know where I'm going, but I just need to know, like, the turn. Not really driving realistically, I know. This is all about selling props. I think the next video I'm gonna go logging. Just to mix it up a bit, because I've been farming a lot. This the fifth episode, maybe. The past five episodes, I've just been working on the farm, so I think I need to mix it up and log a bit. Sell it here. Cool. I probably should have put the tarp over. I don't know what it did, kind of reason wrong, but whatever. $4,000. Oh, careful. $4,000. So, fellas, work out my way. Head on. Head on that purpose, by the way, guys. I don't know why. I'm sorry. Hey, what's up, buddy? Turn. Gonna go back. So, that's mainly what this video is gonna be. It's just gonna be lots of driving in the video. I already put 2 hours on this truck already. I'm gonna sell that cultivator too, because I got a problem. And what is the best thing? Wheat village grain. Up the road, really. Truck's going a little slow. It's tough. I might be considering repainting it red. It just kind of fits in with my tractors, you know? Oh, the sounds in this game are just realistic. This game almost 2 years old already. I didn't know I was gonna like Farming Sim, but it was like $10 for me. Like a month ago, I got this game for like $10. But $6,000 for that. That's good. Adventure. See, next episode I'm gonna rethink this truck, right? But it wasn't good. It's kind of dark. Oh wow. Yeah, we got lots of crops here. We got soybeans. Looks like the bakery. No. The transport company. I saw the green. I didn't see that. Quite far. We'll go this way. Around. The big map, it really is lots of roads. It's not that far though. It's far, but get there in no time. Truck. All I gotta do is just follow this road. Oh, it might change though. Ah, whatever, I'll still go there. Got a car there. What's up, Feller? Going straight? Yep. Straight through the tunnel. Way. Maybe, wow, there's two gas stations. There's five gas stations on the map. Wow. Quite a lot. There's like two on the map. There's three on one road. Four on one road. Count the one at my place. Oh, I passed it. Yep, that's my... What's the... Why is it not going anymore? What? I am confused. Oh, do I have to get that drink? Do I have allowed to get in drinks or something? Huh? I'm okay. I'm totally confused. Okay, well, that's it. I got ripped off. Alright, well, let's... I'm confused. I really am. Assuming I got ripped off. Okay. Let's go. Let's not go in the... put stuff there anymore. Because I literally just got ripped off. You guys know in the comments, you know, what did I do wrong there? I don't know. I just unload my stuff and just give me my money. They ripped me off. That's America for you. Our place for an elevator, that's where I should have sold it at. I trust that shop more than any of them. Whoa, I did not mean to. Okay. Well, we're closer anyway, so. Just reset it. Thank God there was no crops in that trailer. Otherwise, we would have been. Who have received completed their cat. I'll do that in a little bit. Yeah, can you guys tell me what I did wrong there? Like, I don't know what I did wrong. I think if I don't sell all the crops by the end of this video, I think I'm it's already at 12 minutes almost. Then I'm going to I'll go ahead and do it off camera because it is boring. Just probably should be trashed and stuff. I guess it was funny to watch me get ripped off on camera. Barley. Barley. Very upset I got ripped off. God dang it. Okay, where's the best place to take? Barley. The bakery. Okay. Bakery is not that far. It's up in the right corner. Up right. I don't know why I turned off the game. Shortcut. Lagging. Looks really lagging. Don't see that game. Love for you did not. To sell off all my crops, I'll repaint my truck red to match my tractor. That's what I should have done in the first place. I like the color blue though. I like this color. But I'll paint it red just to match my track. Yep, this is the bakery again. All great. Right here. Right here, welcome to the bakery. Don't give a crap. Oh my god, it's lagging bad. Might cut it short because of the lag. I got $5,000, $70 from a friggin' flaming. Says it would pay me almost $2,000. But, nope. $5,000, not gonna pay you. Oh my god, I did not do that. Like, realistically, you hit a bump, go off the roof. that out of here. Oh, this truck's so slow. It's pulling this trailer and oh my god, it's so heavy. Take it back. Gotta take it back. We only got two props to fill up. Maybe we can not. Screw it. I'm gonna do it a little bit extra longer, guys. Watch. A little bit extra longer. Looks like Village Grain Elevator. Cool. The grain elevator shops I trust the most. I could have got my money from the sledding. Clearly. And so hold this. Oh, grand from that. That is a lot of money. Oh, friend. That will definitely help us go on the farm. Have I quite fun on this guy's side? I'm not there yet. I need a mic so my voice can sound better. Maybe Facebook too. Garden, different. No more, started again. The last crop we need, so. Do that. And the best place to take this is vegetable warehouse. But you know what? I trust grain elevator. Or where else? Village grain elevator. Yeah, we're going to grain elevator. Farther away, but whatever. Drive a million miles. Oh, can you imagine that? When has this truck had a million hours? How much is a million hours? I don't know. How many days is that? That's gotta be years. Probably decades. After this video, or like after I'm done making videos today, because I've made like 5 years straight. After this, I'm going to kind of see about that. most of them, but whatever. Ugh. And this place is still. Grain elevator. It's like. It's still the best. Other vegetable husk. I trust this about it. $9,000 for that. And plus I'm growing that crop. Or crops? I'm growing that crop. I'm gonna grow something else on. Unless I have it already. Probably already planted something. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today. Hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe down below, and comment of what series you want me to do prep or what you want me to continue. Or just comment anything. Even if you're a hater, I'll delete your comment if you do. If you turn it out of this though, your comment. Won't be able to comment much. Just saying. Haters gonna hate. I don't care if you're a hater. Seriously, haters don't bother me at all. Anyways, that was a random ending. Thank y'all for watching.